secure the actual offer, because I just want to grab the domain. So I'm just going to grab this domain, okay? And we can go to a site called SimilarWeb. Probably a lot of you guys have heard about it or seen it before. Let's see if we can go back. Now, there's free versions. I've already got the domain here, but there's I know SimilarWeb do have a free version. This is, I have a paid version because I feel like this is a very, very, very valuable product, okay, and service that we can make a lot of use of. So it makes sense to me, I think, to pay $200 a month or whatever it is to have access to this. But there is a free version, and I'm not sure what limitations it has. I'm going to show you what the paid version offers, right? So we can just see execpure.com. So we found execpure. We know it's a top selling product on Clickbank. There's a ton of affiliates making money. We know there's guys doing serious volume. Let's check out execpure.com and see what we can find. So we can see already 1.7 million monthly visitors, and this is September to November. So we can actually change the dates here. Excuse me. Let's say the last 28 days. All right. So look at that, 3.2 million visitors in the last 28 days as of January the 4th, which is just a couple of days ago. So this is going to give us some good insight. We can get a feel for where the traffic is, mobile, okay, over desktop. We can see, for some reason, you should be able to see the country, but I'm not sure why it's not showing me now. But again, we can get a good feel for it, right? But it's something that I'm, oh, here's the countries, right? So US, obviously, Canada, India, UK, Brazil, all coming in quite close to each other. But there's something that I want to see, and it's the referrals. So let me scroll down to where we find them, the top referring websites. Okay, so let's see more referrals. Because what we can find here, again, it's changed my month. So let me just go to, it's not showing me the last 28 days now. So let me see if I can just do the last 1 month. Or if I have to customize it. Oh, for some reason, I feel like it did let me do it last time. Anyway, we'll stick with the last 3 months for now, because we can still get an idea for this, right? So here we go. We can see all these domains. These are all the referring sites, okay? The referring domain. So where traffic's coming from to land on execpure.com. So if we know what domains these are, and we can see who's sending the most traffic, obviously this is Clickbank, so we don't have to really worry too much about that, but we've got a good, you know, a few good domains here we can check out. So, I mean, you can go and check these out yourself. I mean, I'm going to try and grab, okay, so that's a Convertery page, so we know they're running on Convertery. And what I want to do is I want to try and grab the domain, and for some reason, I'm struggling. There we go. So I'm going to grab unlimitedhealth.org. And what I'm going to do, this is live as well. I can't remember if I've searched this one. What I'm going to do is I'm going to paste it into AdSpy, which is a Facebook AdSpy tool. Interesting. No ads here. So I'm going to go to a YouTube spy tool and see if we can find anything for unlimitedhealth.org. Okay, oh, here we go. So we've got some good info here. Looks like they're running on YouTube. And look, nearly 4 million views. Last seen, 2nd of January. First published, 6th of November. So this is one that's been running a little while, or a couple of months, but still running very recently. And a ton of views. 1.5 million views, 1.2 million views, 831K. Look, they're all weight loss. This one looks like Flat Belly Tonic. FBT, I'm just guessing because of obviously their labeling. Exi, I can guess that's going to be Exipure. Exi, I'm going to guess that's Exipure. But now we found.
If you really want to lose weight, there's an.
So we found the ad that they've got nearly 4 million views. Now, if you're going to run something on YouTube, 4 million views, average cost per click is definitely going to be around $1. You know, maybe the click through rate, 2%. I'm not even going to try and do the maths on that, but that's a lot of money that they're spending on this ad, okay? So this could be something that we look at, get inspiration. And you can hear it, I think you can hear it.
Biological root cause of body fat, especially in women and men over the age.
Excuse me, that's a voiceover, okay? That's a, like, I think the Speechalo, Studio, you know, has got that option as well. I know a few of you guys picked up Studio. That's great for YouTube ads. And all these type of videos are doable with Studio. Okay, you can make a video exactly like this. So, you know, we've just found an ad that, you know, heavily promoting Exipure. Now let's just go back because I just want to check out a couple more as well. We can check out a good vine. So if we click on a good vine, because these are one of the top referrers as well. And again, we'll start with Facebook and then check out YouTube as well. So let's check out Facebook. And here, okay, so here we go. Facebook ads. We found their Facebook ads. They're sending, you know, a decent amount of traffic. Again, nothing that we can see ultra recently, but we can see on ads by January the 2nd, January the 5th, January the 1st, 4th. You can see their ad copy. You can see the images that they're using. Looks like some kind of cake bake or coffee or something. All right, so let's click open this ad in Facebook. And here we go. A great ad. I can see this is a good ad. We've looked at these before on other trainings, broken down ads like this. Okay, this is a good ad. Here's a little video, and it's just an image made into a video. You can do this within Facebook. The headline, all these dogs as well, but we can see 10 comments, 6 shares, not a ton of engagement, but we know they're running a decent amount of ads. We can check out Lalanda, which we can do on the YouTube. So they've got like a blog style article. We know that these work. And then on to the thing. Now, right, hopefully you can see. So this is what I was getting at. I forgot to show you in the YouTube example. So now we've checked out the offer, right? But we can see the hop, that the affiliate ID, Wilkie5, okay? Now, when we look here, or when you used to be able to look here, you could see the first letters, the first two letters and the last two letters, and the middle bit was blurred of their affiliate ID. Well, you can put two and two together. If the first two letters are WI and the last two letters are Y5 on this ID, and then we've just gone and seen that we found an ad that are driving one of the top referrers to Exipure with the exact same letters in the affiliate ID, we can put two and two together and work out that it's probably this affiliate. I'm not saying it's this affiliate in this case because those guys weren't driving Facebook ads, but it's just an example, right? And so again, we can go back to the page and see what else they've got going on, because as I like to do, I want to go through and see what they're doing right now. I know the spy tools can lag a little bit. They're not always up to date. So we can go to the ads library direct from the page, and we'll put in all ads. And then we just have to delete one letter and put it back in for some stupid reason, but we'll do it. And here we go. January the 6th, January the 5th. Test it. So here's a great example of split testing. One ad copy, two ad copy, three ad copy, all different versions of ad copy. So they're split testing. Same image, split testing ad copy. Again, more ads, same ad copy. This one's different. So they've got a few different versions of ad copy. These are all active ads, by the way, all launched within the last couple of days. And we can keep scrolling. These are inactive ads launched in November, but we've got an idea, right? Now we know these guys are driving volume. Okay, well, I've got AdZombies. I've got a copywriter. I've got a guy on Fiverr. I've got a spare few hours. I'm going to take this and I'm going to whip something up myself. I'm going to send it to my copywriter and ask for 3 different variations using this as inspiration, right? Now, I don't know what this is exactly, but I mean, we can just do a search Google with Google Lens or Google Images. Look at that. All right. You know, all right. Let's just get into, like, this is how easy it is. Like, I can create, I can whip, I can get that myself. I can go into my kitchen right now and make an image like this. Or I can, you know, if I wanted to.
That little Google Lens was a nugget there. I love that, Thomas. So you just right click, and then is it just
Yeah, Google Lens is amazing. So yeah, but look how easy this is. Now, would you not think if this person has all of these ads running, is one of the, and bearing in mind, I ran traffic to the same Exipure through November and October. I did you know, $1.5 million, I think actually $2 million with the upsells. A couple of those domains in the referrers were mine. This one's not. This is not my domain. These were one of the top referrers alongside me, okay? I did $2 million in revenue. It's fair to say they probably did a similar amount, maybe not as much, maybe more, I don't know. But, you know, they've obviously done a decent amount of money, right? So it would be fair to say that this person knows what they're doing, that these ads are probably working. I know they're testing the copy, but, you know, this image, by the way that they're running it, the amount of, you know, this image in the ads that they're running, I would say is probably working for them, you know. And you can see how it's curiosity driven, because you don't know exactly what it is. Could be coffee, could be some cake powder, could be, you know, at this point, you don't know what it is. The only reason why I know that is because I just Google lensed it and I see now it's ground coffee. But, you know, this is a really good way of finding it out. And I know we've looked at this before, but that's how easy it is, you know. But when we look at it before and we're looking just through AdSpy, without SimilarWeb, with AdSpy, we're sort of guessing. Because yes, you know, there's decent, well, I mean, there's not even decent engagement on these ads because they're churning out so many ads, right? So like, if we were just using AdSpy, we don't know if this person's doing big numbers. We don't know if they're driving crazy volume. But with SimilarWeb, we do. Because SimilarWeb's telling us they do. So this is why SimilarWeb's a really, really good tool. Let's just have a quick look and see if we've got another example. Just one more. What were we doing? We're doing Extra Pure. And I really want to do the last 28 days. I don't know why it's not showing me the referrers in the last 28 days. Let's have another look and see. Okay, so here's one. So I clicked and then it doesn't let me when I see more referrals. So we've got Body Freedom today. Okay, so bodyfreedomtoday.com, that is the number one referrer after Clickbank. Then A Good Vine, which we just looked at, is second. Interesting. All right, so let's go to AdSpy and let's see if these guys are running on Facebook. Not on Facebook. So let's see if these guys are running on YouTube. It takes a few seconds. Boom. Oh, boom. Okay, so 8 million views, double the amount that we just saw in the other one. How insane is that? Look at the amount of views they've got. 3.5 million, same ad. Maybe, you know, you can see it's the same time, everything, right? Different ad here, maybe a different product. Last seen today. Do you think this might be working?
CNN, Thomas, it shows you the little flag, so it's showing you what countries they're targeting as well.
Yeah, we can see, and I would guess that probably they've got someone, you know, Ukraine is weird and Russia is weird, so I reckon they've probably got people on the team, but we can see US and Canada is where it's at, right? But this is today. It was only published 2 and a bit weeks ago. They've got 8 million views. Now, CPMs in US and Canada this time of year is around, usually around $25, maybe $30, maybe a bit more, depending on the audience that you're targeting. So you do the maths, 38, you know, 1,000 impressions for $30. They've got 8 million impressions or 8 million views. That's not impressions, that's views. People have actually watched it for longer than 5 seconds. So do the maths. These guys have spent a lot of money on this one ad. Okay, and we can basically see exactly what it is.
Just working that out there, Thomas, does about 25,000 spent per a million impressions. Is that about right?
No, I would say, let me see.
Per million impressions?
Yeah, my maths is terrible, but it might be right. It might be right. Let me just see if I can.
Yeah, 25. Yeah. So it would be 25 times 1,000. So it might even be more. Coming around 25,000 per million views. Does that sound about right? Or
so if it was $25 per 1,000 impressions, 10,000 impressions would be $250. 100,000 would be 2.5. So yeah, that would be right. That'd be what did you say? 25.
Yeah, 25,000. So what we're saying is, if these guys, right, have dropped, right, this is all you need to work out, everyone on the call. If these guys have dropped, give or take, around $75,000-$80,000. And yeah, maybe they've got some of those views organically after ads and stuff. But the point is, Thomas, if you spent that much money in a couple of days on ads, they're not messing around.
And that's not even the half of it, because like these are views of people that have watched it for 5 seconds, and your average view rate's maybe 8%. You know, so like there's another, 92% of impressions that haven't been accounted for here. So really, they've had like, probably over 100 million impressions.
Yep.
So they spent a lot of money, okay? And we can see their ad. We just opened it up. We've got inspiration for our ad. You know a video designer? Send that ad to them. I want something the same. You got Studio? Go in there, get it working, get a VA to do it. You know, you've got the ability to do this. You know, there's tools out there. It's not just Studio. There's a couple of tools that do the same thing. You can send it to a video designer if you've got one. You can get one of these made up for probably $20, I would say, roughly. You've got Speechlow, Studio. There's different AI tools that do voiceovers. You can do the voiceover yourself. You can get an artist or Fiverr to do a voiceover for you. It's all available for you and for pretty affordable cost as well to make a video very similar to this. You can write a script, send it to AdZombies. I get my YouTube scripts written by AdZombies. They do a fantastic job, an insane job. Really, really good. And again, you can get all the inspiration just by doing some spying. And again, we can check out the landing page as well through AdLink. We won't do that. I don't want to butcher these guys up. But this is how easy it is, guys. Like how long I've been doing this, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, and obviously been going back and forth. 30 minutes, we found, a couple of easy million-dollar ads. Some on Facebook, some on YouTube.
And there's a lesson here, guys, is as Thomas said, he's been on for 15, 20 minutes showing you this. But Thomas, the lesson is you're not trying to reinvent the wheel. You're just finding out what's working, using tools that find out what works, and then use them for your own campaign. So everyone in the chat box, put a one in the chat box. Do you understand why you may be overcomplicating everything? If you can go through the Affiliate Millionaire course, understand it, and now you can use software and tools out there to basically implement what we show you in the course, okay? We're showing you the easy way to do this, guys. Like this is dynamite gold that you're getting tonight. Okay, Thomas. Yeah, you wanna go?
Cool. So yeah, so I mean, just with those, I mean, obviously there's paid tools, right? SimilarWeb's paid. There is a free version, and again, I don't know what limitations it has, but you may be able to get the top five referrers just from the free version. So you've saved yourself $200. AdSpy, I can't remember the cost. I got grandfathered into it to a deal, but it's around $100 to $150 a month. That might be out of budget, but there's other tools. There's one called Visto. We cover it in the training. There's a free option for Visto. You know, there's the ability to go to Facebook Ads Library and do your own search in the Ads Library. Okay. Then you've got, the YouTube ads tool, Video Ad Vault. I think this is $99. This is actually Justin Sada's product.
I recognized it there, Thomas. Old Sardi, he's a good friend of mine. He's a good dude.
Yeah, he's put some really, really good YouTube products together. So, and affordable, $99 to find an ad that's easily churning out millions of dollars. And you pay $99 to get that access and ability to see that and replicate that, spin your own, put your own spin on it, make it unique. It's insane. The value of these tools is really quite powerful and should not be seen as an expense. It's an investment for sure, because this investment is $99 and has more than 10x to 100x for me easily. You know, for AdSpy, easily 1000x, probably more, because of the amount of stuff and ideas that I've got from AdSpy, the amount of money that I've paid. I've been paying that for a couple of years now, that the monthly fee easily returned itself and more. So this should not be seen as an expense. If you can afford it, you should definitely look at getting one of these tools, whether you want to be on Facebook, whether you want to be on YouTube or Google, whatever, native ads. They've all got spy tools out there.
I could probably, for future calls, get Justin on a call to take them through. I thought we could probably get a great deal for you guys. If you guys would be interested in getting this tool, type a one in the box with this kind of tool. I know the owner of it, you see. I could probably get him to do a demonstration and cut us a really good deal on it.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, okay. I'll head up, Justin. Yeah, lots of people are interested. Okay. Yeah, and Thomas, if you can kind of show real life examples and put together maybe a few bonuses, we could offer that. That'll be a pretty awesome recommendation to the members.
Absolutely. Yeah. Okay. So I don't want to go too far into it. Obviously, there's a ton of things that we can do now, spinning this into landing pages and everything else. But that is as simple as it is. You know, the amount of time that we've been on the call or that I've had the screen, we found the ability to make millions of dollars. Obviously, these guys are spending a lot. I know that. You ain't going to be, you know, most of us aren't going to be starting spending 50K a day or whatever these guys are spending, 100K a day. But we've got the ability to get some good inspiration for our ads, our copy, our landing pages, our funnel, everything, and then put it together.
And also, Thomas, the sheer volume of inventory, like there's just unlimited, like the amount of eyeballs that YouTube have and Google, do not underestimate them. I mean, it's ludicrous.
Yeah, and we're going to be going in, diving into YouTube ads in the next level Discord as well. So I'm excited to be sharing some of the stuff that we're doing on YouTube in that Discord channel with our members in the coming weeks and months. It's going to be ultra, ultra cool. But yeah, so what I'd like to do now is that, sorry, was that you, Andrew?
Yeah, go ahead, Thomas. Sorry.
Yeah, I was just going to say, I'd like to steer back to Facebook for a minute and just go through some scaling systems. I know there was a lot of people asking about profiles and ad accounts, etc. So I wanted to share a quick bit about that.
So what we're going to do, guys, so Thomas and I agreed before the call, because literally we're given this as a, you know, you turned up, you're live, you're going to get to see stuff. This is only for paying members. So on the call, okay, if you're watching the replay of this, the next section, if you were live in the call, you would have seen this, but it's only if you want to become a member of the next level coaching club. So if you're watching this on the replay, we'll present the next level coaching club. We're going to go into like scaling. It's about profiles. It's about kind of off-grid topics. So we're just letting you know that you guys live are in for a treat. By the way, guys, if you're interested in getting this coaching from Thomas and me and you've missed out and you're not in it, type next level in now, because I want to make sure we might. Okay, yep. Warren's next level. Just type in next. Pedro's next level. Just type in next level if you're interested in coming on board. Okay, yeah. Lots of people still looking to come on board. Okay, so what Thomas is going to do is show you some ninja stuff here, and then we'll present the new year offer to you. Okay, so Thomas, I'll